Meet Dick. He's a loving husband.
Just reminding him to be a little less vocal.
With a promising career.
The big boys will see us.
What's first?
What?
Not the 51st.
Congratulations, Mr. Hart.
But just when he thought he was on his way up.
I believe I can touch the sky.
I believe.
His company.
What's going on?
Hey, there's a fire. Somebody should call.
I'm so lucky, Locke. You're covering my backs up.
He sold him out.
He bankrupted the company. He's getting away with $400 million.
Our savings, our pension, everything is gone.
We may be in a little bit of a pickle, Dick. I'm on with you, says the thing. I didn't even know they could do that.
You follow the rules, and that's good.
This smoker sounds nice.
All right, everybody, two ice smokers. Let's go.
Move.
Come on, please. Are
you okay,
hon? I'm okay. All right, I know he's trying to follow us. If we're distant criminals, we're crazy criminals. Are these non-side muffins? Are they non-side muffins?
I think so.
Oh, jeez, hon, you gotta get some of those.
You get it. Both officers still using their new skills. To teach big business.
You and Rob, Jack McAllister.
On this one,
we gotta get this guy. He's got to go.
Columbia Pictures and Imagine Entertainment present Jim Carrey, Hanley Young.
This place is amazing. What's your secret?
Fun with Dick and Jay.
We really should turn down that car.
That's never bad.